blah, blah. Get on with it. Never underestimate the value or power of something more than 2 centuries old. I believe we should trade with people.